Alrighty, good morning everybody. It is Wednesday morning. It is a living room panner sitting in my living room getting ready for a good day of work. Alright, welcome everybody. Welcome new subs. Welcome old subs. YouTube is in no way affiliated, sponsoring, or endorsing what I'm doing here. This is all me. Alright, first thing this morning, I'd like to let everybody know that the how-to video series has gone real well so far, and tonight we will be doing part 3, or series 1C, and that's going to cover all your accessories and items to go with it. So now that I got that little note out of the way, let's move on with some good stuff. I've got a little bit of a mail call. I got in on one of Sherry Ward and Peggy Hunt's Everything's auctions here last week, and she sent me that. I won two ASEs, 1996s, and I got those in with a nice Peggy Hunt's Everything sticker, which I did not have, so I appreciate that greatly so much. Thank you so much, Sherry Ward. It says, Living Room Panner, thank you for coming to our auction. It was nice to see you. I hope you enjoy your ASEs, my friend. Thank you for purchase and friendship. You are appreciated. Best wishes, Sherry Ward. Then here's the two ASEs. There's one, and here's the other one. And I'm not sure why, but this one over here looks like it's got like a proof light finish on it. And this one's got the matte finish. So, they're both 2016s. Or no, I'm sorry, this is a 96 and a 96. Both are 96s. Very nice. I like them. They'll go with my collection. I will not get rid of those. Thank you so much. Alright, next thing I got in the mail was some new return envelope stickers. Got me a couple boxes of those. And I have not purchased anything in quite a while because of the price increases, but last week I splurged a little bit and bought a little something-something from Money Market, or Money Metals, and I'll show y'all real quick. Just some low-end stuff. I got a roll of 90% halves. Kennedy's here, just random dates. I'm sorry, 60%. Wow, it's too early. I haven't even had my first cup of coffee. 40% halves. Got 20 of those. And then I ordered some copper. It's cheap. And it's nice. I like it. This is the first time I've gotten copper bars. 1 ounce copper bars. And these are the Morgan designs. And I really like them. They're nice. So I got 20 of those Morgan design bars, which you guys will be seeing them in the future giveaways. And I've got 20 of the 1 ounce copper rounds of the, what are these? The Saint Guardian right here. And these are beautiful too. I don't know, I really like copper rounds. So, I did not have this set, and so now I've got some of these, and these will be going out in giveaways in the future as well, so be watching for both of these items, and so that's just a little inventory that I purchased, not much, staying away from the silver as much as I can and gold right now, although yesterday we had a pretty big dip, but we'll see what happens next. Alright, next thing we got is the 54 card draw. These are going to be my games I'm going to review real quick. And last night, BK Gold says, hey, give me a draw on that card draw. So BK, here we go, brother. There's the cards. Let's do a quick review. Here's all the numbers and the cards that are in there. And it's getting pretty thin. So, we are down to 18 numbered cards and 12 face cards. So let's give them a good old shuffle here and get Mr. BK a pull. I hope he hits something good. He is a return player, so let's see if we can do something nice for him this time and get him a nice pull. There's everybody that plays this game is a winner. If you get a numbered card, numbers 2 through 9, you get either an Ike or a copper round. If you get one of the jacks, you get 2 rosy dimes. If you get, one of the tens, you get 2 rosies. One of the jacks gets you 2 40%. One of the queens gets you 2 90%. One of the kings gets you a Walker, a Benji, and a 90% Kennedy. One of the aces gets you 0.30 grams of gold or 2 ounces of Panner's pay dirt. And if you hit one of the jokers, you get half a gram of gold. So here we go, BK. Good luck to you, my friend. All right. Let's give him one little cut here, and we're going to give you a pull. All right. Good luck, brother. Here we go. What's it going to be? Oh, he hit the joker, man. Sweet. Very nice. Very nice indeed, BK. You just hit a half a gram of gold right there, my friend, for a $10 entry. Pretty nice. Can't go wrong with that. Can't get mad at that. All right, BK. Congratulations, brother. All right, now let's move on. The mystery pack may have died, so I'm not got nothing there. The semi-mini, BK, I gave you one spot on this. You prepaid for it, so you're added to that. The big time is still pretty much the same. I got Chuck G and Shane H. And then the mini raffle, it's all done. So we're going to draw for it. BK finished it off with the last 2 numbers on it. First place is the 0.20 gold. Second place is the quarter and the 2 dimes. Third place is the 2 $1 star notes. Fourth is the 67 nickel in the first day of issue envelope. And fifth is the 15 Wheaties. And for the list of donators, we have Nickel and Dime, Justin P., Mad Hatter Prospecting, Linda S., Nickel and Dime, Shane H., MHP, BK Gold, Linda S., and that's about it. So here we go, folks. We're going to draw some winners this morning and give some stuff away. All right. I hope y'all been liking that how-to videos. I think it's starting to catch on a little bit better, but we'll see how it goes. All right, first place, here we go. Who's it going to be? Number 17. 17 is Shane H. Man, this is like the second or third time you hit first place on this little mini. Congratulations, Shane. You got yourself some shiny added to your package. All right, second place, going for that quarter and dime. Number 3. Linda S., second place. Congratulations, Linda, one of my oldest longtime supporters. Thank you so much, Linda. All right, third place for the $2 $1 star notes. Number 16. 16 is Nickel and Dime. Third place. All right, Perry, congratulations, brother. All right, fourth place, the 67 nickel, the first day issue. 14 is Nickel and Dime again. Fourth place, man, you hit twice there, brother. Congratulations on that, on your lucky numbers 14 and 16. All right. Fifth place for the Wheaties. Who's it going to be? All right. Number 20, Mad Hatter Prospecting. Fifth place. Congratulations. All right, there you go, my friends. I really appreciate it. Congratulations to all the winners. Thank you all for your support. I may not start up another one of these till I wrap up the $5 and $10 deal. So y'all stay tuned. Lots of fun still in the works and new ideas coming as fast as I can come up with them. All right, well, y'all have a great day today, and I will talk to y'all this evening. Y'all please hit the like button. Stay safe. Tell your buddies about my how-to videos. It may be helpful for some of y'all. If not, no problem. I appreciate you just sitting back and watching. Y'all have a good one. Later, taters.